This next battle broadcast is brought to you by Mr. Magic Down Under and DiesRemoval.com.
I want to die off and go first. I can definitely keep this hand. My opponent went down to 6 cards, which is fantastic. He is a grinder, but I can't remember what he's playing. It may be the mirror match, actually. He mulliganed down once, which is great for me. It is a mirror match. I will pay 2 life here. I think it's worth it. It does dangerous. I think he's actually playing mono. Okay, he's not. Searing Blaze? Nope, Golden Guard. Numb in the cuddle. He may trade here. I'm not too sure if he does, though. He does, alright. He fetches for why I can beat him. Curses, he doesn't need to fetch for it. I think it's better blocking here. GG. Okay. On to the next one. Feed the clans. go for the throat. Self-inflicting wounds. Searing blaze. Probably card the green cards here. And the Cauldron commands. If you don't cut out one self-inflicting wound and go for the skull crack. And here we go. I'm not a huge fan of Feed the Clans, but in Jumpin' I don't really have many answers for him. I can keep this hand. Golden Guide, yep. For Spear. I'm gonna have to take damage. Go for the Rift Bolt. Take some damage. There's this white source. Is this Eidolon? Because Eidolon were pretty bad. Is he even that? Oh, he has like Barasham or something. He's probably looking at the Phoenix Clans like, what is he playing? But Feed the Clans is a perfect draw for me. Searing Blaze. God, it's painful. He's got me. I actually misplayed there. What I should have done was, fetch with the green source. This hand's gonna be pretty powerful. He went down to 6 cards. So he probably had a 4 land or something like that. Kept it. He put the card on. Top or bottom, let's have a look. On the bottom. Alright, so he doesn't know what it is. Okay, Mrs. Landrop, which is fantastic. Whoa. Golden Guide. Okay, he may actually take 3 damage if he casts his Core Firewalker. If he does, though, he'll be on 6. Which would allow me to go Lightning Bolt on Eidolon. Swiss spear. Searing Blaze. God, man. Core Firewalker really does make a huge difference, doesn't he? If I can just draw one land, I can win this anyway. Can I really? Probably not, actually. I can, actually. Just need to draw one land for me to win this. Come on, land. God, the game hates me. So close yet so far. GG. Much closer than it should have been, though.